17-year-old Stephen Duncan, a welder from Old Road, Larratt, West Bank, Demerara, was remanded to prison by a West Demerara magistrate earlier today on allegations that he attempted to murder fellow villager 18-year-old Peter Livingston Jr. in the community on Friday night. According to information provided, the two young men who know each other were teasing each other after 19 hours start on Friday when an irritated Livingston reportedly picked up a heavy object and hit Duncan to the shoulder. Reports are that Duncan somehow got the object from him and in turn allegedly lashed the fellow teen to his head, leaving him on the ground in an unconscious state. Realizing what he had done, the alleged assailant took Livingston to the West Demerara Hospital before he was transferred to the city, owing to the fractures he obtained to his skull. The teen's father, Peter Livingston Sr., is hopeful that his son will pull through as he was awaiting admittance to the Guyana Police Force, having completed secondary school 2 years ago.
We are trusting God first and foremost for a speedy recovery for a child. And I want to say that that's my only child, so you can understand my expectation is greater than if it's just one out of many. And we are trusting that the law is going to deal with the matter and he's going to get justice.
The father further says that his son is slowly coming around.
He has recovered a little because he's been able to recognize persons. He's responding by sign language because he has not regained his speech at the moment. And that would speak to the severity of the hit that he would have received.
Duncan, the defendant, will return to court on November 8. Shemuel Fanfare, The Evening News,